We've invested in our military over the last three decades. We have the best military in the world. We have not invested in these tools that we need to address governance and messaging and grievances that are going to be key if we can discourage and prevent extremism and finally deal with this problem of terrorism.